Bosley, you want me to take you out? Okay, let's go outside. Come on. Guys, it's Tuesday morning right now, 10 a.m. Bosley, nope, wrong way. We're going this way. It's 10 a.m. If you're wondering why I'm not at school, it's because it's Thanksgiving break. And I'm hyped. No school. Yep, I am doing a vlog today. Also, I forgot my shoes, so I'm about to go out here with no shoes. Get out, Bosley, go. Literally, the weather is perfect right now. It's like 75 degrees. The sun is out. It's not even that hot. Whoa. I just stepped on something. So yeah, it's Thanksgiving break. I'm off this whole week. And I don't know if you guys remember, but I've told you guys about lunchtime basketball. I used to play all the time. They play from 11 to... They play like from 10:30 to 1:30. And I used to play all the time during my summer break, but then school started and I have classes. But now during Thanksgiving break, I'm going to go back there and play every day. So that's where I'm headed in a little. Hey, are you going to go poop? I promise I won't record you, but you have to get it out. Guys, Bosley Loki looks skinnier, no? Oh, shit. I just stepped in water. Right there. Bosley, would you hurry the fuck up? Guys, last night the Suns got demolished by San Antonio. But if you follow me on Twitter, I was already expecting a loss. And then Eric Bledsoe was ruled out because of a sore left knee. So what I was already expecting a loss, I already like... After Eric Bledsoe was ruled out, I knew they weren't going to win. So there was no point to do a reaction video. There was no point to get my hopes up. Loss, 7-7. We lost two in a row now. Our next two games are the Pelicans and dun-dun-dun, the Golden State Warriors. We play them on Friday. That's going to be... Not sure if that's going to be too pretty. Bosley, would you go poop, please? Guys, that prank on my mom yesterday... Well, my mom and dad, but... That shit was gold, I swear. My mom... Let that one out. Let it out. Good boy. Okay, now we can go inside. You want to go inside? Let's go. Ooh, he skipped one. Like I said, it's 10:11. They start playing around 10:30 or 11 o'clock, so I'm going to be leaving my house soon. Gotta get my elite socks on, my shoes, and change my shorts because I'm not feeling these right now. Guys, I just wanted to say thank you to skilledstuff.com, specifically Wesley, who sent me and my brother t-shirts. It's a new clothing line, a fashion company that they just opened. It reads, "My name is Wesley from skilledstuff.com. I want to wish a happy birthday to Brian and go Suns to Brandon." Thank you. We started a fashion company just recently in November. Our story here is skilled, pretty much talking about everything, why their slogan is skilled. And he says, as a gift, is two t-shirts, a small for Brian, a medium for Brandon. And for you guys, if you guys want to shop there, you can use promo codes RUG or BROWATIS for 10% off everything in the store. And the website is skilledstuff.com. This t-shirt is sick. So... Thank you, Wesley, and thank you, skilledstuff.com. We both appreciate it very much. And you guys, if you guys want to shop there, use our promo codes, 10% off. Guys, really quick before I go to the gym, I just wanted to say that I have not worked out ever since last Thursday. By working out, I mean lifted. I haven't lifted weights for... Today would be the fifth day because of my thumb. I mentioned in a video earlier, if you guys saw, that I hurt my thumb playing basketball. It got kind of jammed, and... I've been playing basketball, and even some of the days I worked out my legs, but today I'm going to try to work out my chest because, no, it's been too long, and my metabolism goes too fast, so I lose weight and I burn muscle easily, and I'm not with that. I have to work out today. Even if it hurts, I'm going to push it. I don't care, but first I'm going to go play basketball, so I'm going to be at the gym for like 4 or 5 hours. I'm going to ball up for 2 hours and work out for about an hour and a half. So not that long. But yeah, my thumb, I'm not even sure if it's my thumb. It's more down here, kind of the thumb and the hand. If it keeps hurting, I'll get it checked out. But for now, I feel like it's just jammed. So my dumb ass is going to go play basketball and lift. Remember, guys, left shoe tied. Right shoe doesn't get tied till we step on the court. It's just a routine. By the way, I want to show you this. Beware, I spilled Jamba Juice on my carpet yesterday. My mom was going to beat my ass. Just look at this. Holy shit. It was so bad. And the carpet cleaner, I don't know if you remember from one of my vlogs, he came a few weeks ago and my carpet was perfect and now there's that. So, I'm going to just blame Jamba Juice, honestly. Fuck you, Jamba Juice. Guys, so, like I said, I was going to the gym to play basketball. I just got back. I fucking fucked up my thumb again. I was, like I told you guys, I was going to play basketball. Then I was going to lift. I didn't even make it to the lifting part because while I was playing basketball, my thumb is still, like, weak and sensitive. But I thought I could play because I played yesterday. Literally, like, someone barely hit it and it... This shit is annoying and it hurts. Like... Oh no, I couldn't even lift. I just played basketball and I left after that happened. I was only there for like 2 hours. Literally, there's an easy solution to all this. I just need to rest, ice it, and don't go to the gym for like 3 or 4 days. But I'm too stubborn. I like playing basketball. I like shooting around. I like working out. I like lifting. But yeah, this shit is definitely jammed. Anyways, I'll be back at the gym tomorrow. But on another note, I went to Chick-fil-A after the gym. And I wasn't that hungry, so I was just going to get like... 3 or 4 chicken strips, so I got 3 chicken strips, and then the girl at the window was like, we have some extra biscuits if you want, so I got 2 extra biscuits, shout out Chick-fil-A, you real, now I gotta enjoy these, like, how is, food is better when it's free, I don't care what anybody says, that's the truth, oh, guys, so Bosley just saw my mom get home, Bosley, come on, let's go by my mom, come here. Calm down, Bosley. Okay. She's coming. Look, she's coming. She's. Is that my mom?
Who's here? Hey, Brian.
He saw your car. What'd you call me?
Brandon. So do I have to prepare every time I walk in? There's a camera. Are we for that? The Kardashians now?
Yeah. Look, mom.
Yeah, that reminds me of something. I hide this shit.
Wait, so the next vacation you go to, I can't throw a party?
Well, believe me, I have Mary Lou next door.
But she's my friend. She's the homie.
I know. Yeah.
She covers for me. Guys, so you guys don't even believe how many comments, tweets, messages, whatever, how many I get telling me to put my girl in my vlogs. I've literally gotten like hundreds telling me, oh, when is your girl going to be in your vlogs? When are you going to show us your girl? Blah, blah. You guys have heard me talk about her, but you've never seen her in my vlogs. If you follow me on Snapchat or Instagram or Twitter, then you guys have probably seen her there, but she's never been in my vlogs. And she texted me today. She said, do you want to go to Target? I said, yeah, but I'm vlogging, so I'm bringing my camera. And she said, okay, that's fine. I'm about to go see my girl. You guys are going to meet her for the first time, but let me warn you guys. She's literally beautiful. Like, if you look up the word beautiful in the dictionary right now, I guarantee you there's going to be a picture of Jackie under the definition. Just don't say I didn't warn you guys when you guys see her. But I don't know what she wants from Target. Honestly, I think it was just an excuse because she wants to see me. But you guys are going to meet her. And I know you guys are excited because of how many times you guys tell me. You guys probably think she's a ghost because you guys have never seen her. You guys think I'm lying about all this. Babe, say hi.
Hi.
Guys, I told you she was beautiful.
I hate you.
We're getting air fresheners for our cars.
Are you sure this was it, though?
Yeah, that one's a cologne one.
I want my car to smell like cologne. It smells good. Chug it now.
Chug it. Guys, I'm dressed like a scrub.
You're so dressed down.
Compared to her. I'm gonna chug this.
Mm-mm. Chug it.
I did. It's literally Okay, I'm saving the last sip for you.
No, I don't want it. I don't want it. It's gross.
So she gets to drink Starbucks while I drink the nastiest protein.
Babe, I don't know what
else
I want.
What else?
I don't know.
She had a list of like 10 million things, so I guess it wasn't just to see me.
I hate you.
Babe, everybody wanted to meet you.
Hello, everyone. This is me.
Yeah.
What are you trying to promote?
No, we're not trying to promote anything. It's just a day in my life.
A day in your life?
He's like known for that. Like, he
oh,
vlogs.
You guys just do random like vlogs and videos?
Uh huh.
He does.
He does. Of you. Oh, okay. I was just curious what y'all are doing. That's cool. Have fun.
Thank you.
What just happened?
What? Please stop talking because she was just looking at me and I was like, okay, can I help you?
And this is why you bring your camera everywhere.
I know, because it's so funny. Oh,
yeah, get the purple one. She's getting purple for the suns.
I want a Tiffany blue for you.
She loves Christmas time. Just because she wants gifts from me. They don't have blue.
I have joy. Because I'm joyful.
Definitely not this because you don't cook for me.
Because you don't eat.
I know. Everyone knows I love fast food.
You're so nasty. How much?
She literally eats McDonald's. before she fools anybody with her nice body, she eats McDonald's.
McDonald's is good for you.
How much Chick-fil-A have you had?
In the past week, probably like 5 times.
See?
That's why your mom doesn't cook for you.
You guys, how lit Nicki Minaj's face. Look at this. What a time. Of course, we've been in the makeup section the longest. Kill me, please. I'm just joking.
Can you tell
your
them what
time.
You learned about the...
Okay, I learned that there's a bunch of different brushes for mascara. There is... this one, I can't say what it looks like. There's that one. This one, the tip.
Are you serious? That's all you learned?
I learned that the hardest part of lashes are the back and the front because it's hard to make them curve. It's hard to make them pop out. Okay, tell me what you've learned about the suns.
Eric Bledsoe is my baby daddy.
Mm-hmm. Mine too.
Weirdo.
Showing a little too much skin right there. If you don't mind covering that up.
I hate who you are as a person.
Do you?
Yeah.
Whose shoe game is stronger? Or should I say sandal game?
Clearly mine. Look at these.
Guys, literally look how small.
They're actually big. These are like, they're big on me. Like my toe is right.
And what are they for?
No, they're actually 5.
5?
Don't be rude to me.
Her shoe game is low-key strong. High-key. So, Jackie bought me an air freshener. I'm not sure what she was trying to tell me. That my car smelled like shit or something. But she bought me this. So, show them what I bought you. I bought her... M&M's, the sharing size, the huge ones.
She's trying to get me fat so no guy looks at me, like literally.
That's literally my goal. I bought her to eat McDonald's, M&M's, everything in her way so she could get fat and no one looks at her.
My bag literally smells like cologne. It smells so good. You guys, if you ever want your car to smell really good, buy this.
Tell them why you got it.
Because it smells like a guy, so he never tells me. He'll never get mad at me because, like, he'll never know.
So when there are dudes in her car without me, and then I walk in and be like, oh, it smells like a dude, she'll just be like, yeah, look, I have the air freshener.
And that's what he gets for me being his side bitch, because he says I'm not, but I am.
She's not.
He never takes me out to eat like a normal boy.
He never puts me on YouTube till now because I told him to. Just kidding. Mm-hmm. He's actually paying me $50.
I'm literally... She's the biggest liar you'll ever meet.
I really am.
Yesterday,
and then I forget to say I'm joking.
Yesterday she said, babe, I'm going to LA for 2 weeks. She gave me dates. She said December 17th to December 31st. So like, I'm not going to see you. And I was like sad. I was like, okay. She literally never told me she was joking.
I was so mad at him, so I didn't tell him on purpose.
Okay, she got mad at me. Let me tell you, I should be mad at her. She has the nerve to watch a Suns game with me. You guys know what a big deal that is. The Suns game starts. Literally 5 minutes later, I look at her. And she's passed out. She's literally sleeping. Like, I was literally like, babe. And she didn't answer me, so... When, like, you guys already know how I yell at the TV when the Suns play, but she was asleep, so I was literally, like, whisper screaming. I was like, Eric, what the fuck?
Like, he was so mad for, like, 15 minutes. Like, when I woke up, he's like, are you fucking kidding me?
She's
asleep. I'm in love with Steph Curry, you guys.
Stop.
If you ever see this, he would probably take it out.
I'm taking this part out.
If you ever see this, you're light-skinned poppy.
Steph, no, you're not, and you better not try anything, first of all.
He's married.
I don't care. I don't trust dudes. That's gonna conclude today's vlog. Pretty much today's vlog, I got free Chick-fil-A, free biscuits. I fucked up my thumb again. Ball of life. What can you do? And you guys got to meet my girl.
Guys, look at my screensaver.
You're too close.
Oh, you can't see them.
And guys, listen. She's the side chick. Look at her screensaver. Show them. Okay? Look at my screensaver. Who's the side one now?
Can you guys please tell Brandon to stop listening to fucking Fetty Wap?
Guys,
because I'm telling
she
you,
doesn't
it's the most
Fetty
trash music. No offense, Fetty. Like, I like him, but it's just like, that's all he plays.
Good.
Drives me insane. Like, I can't listen to Fetty anymore. Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up.
What?
No!
And then I locked the door so she can't leave the car. Okay, well... See, she loves it. Honestly, she's a liar. That's it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Comment if you guys want to see her in more of my vlogs, which I'm sure you guys do. Actually, comment if you guys want to see me prank her. So
I'll literally break up with him, so...
Okay, so there's not going to be any pranks involving Jackie, just so you guys know.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe.
I know I'm funner than Brandon, so it's fine to say that, too.
Go, Suns. Say it.
No.
Guys, the Suns are playing the Warriors on Friday, and she literally has the nerve to be talking about Steph Curry for like the past 2 weeks. I'm done. That's it. I'm over today.
15-0.
Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to mention one last.
Why do you have to do it after I do it?
If you guys are wondering, because like she's so beautiful, so you guys are wondering like how did you even get her? If you guys want to know the trick, I didn't even know her, but I followed her on Twitter, and I slid in her DMs, and I was like. Wait, what was it again? I slid in her DMs and I was like, I said, girl, you're thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. And from then she was just like, holy shit. And she like gave me her number, started hanging out with me. It's that easy, guys.
Don't go in someone's DMs and say that.
Really
Who
are.
Says that?
Guys, I just dropped Jackie off and look. How rude. She leaves her trash in my car. But yeah, honestly, I hope you guys enjoyed. I know you guys want to see her in more of my vlogs, but I'm glad you guys finally got to meet her, and tell me I'm not the luckiest dude on this planet.
Yes.
Now that she's gone, I can listen to Fetty Wap in peace.